Heather from Buckeye Girls Reason Things. Today is my favorite time of the week. It's Tablescape Tuesday. Anna from the Grace Life DIY Home Decor and Amethyst Adventure is our host. I hope you enjoy my fall decor.
Okay, here's my plates. Got them at Dollar Tree. Grateful here. Gather here for a grateful heart. And then the plate. And then I used a gray and white. It's kind of between gray and blue charger plate stripes. Because I want something a little different. Our napkin ring is our pumpkin. And our napkin says give thanks. And it's in the burgundy, in that rust. I went with a rust and gold and navy blue theme on this tablescape. This is just a garland that I put across the table to make an arch. And then I added pumpkins and a rooster and this pumpkin fella in there. And a sign that says, "Fall pumpkins bring happiness." And then another rooster, some more pumpkins. And our centerpiece is in an old blue milk can or watering can, and it's white hydrangeas, rust colored roses, some blue thistle, and some pumpkin grass.